Okay, so this is my second cake. I did this for my son's high school, which is Eastridge High School, Claremont, Florida. Again, it's all cake. Everything is edible, even the face mask. And I can basically do any football helmet that anyone would like. So you can always get in contact with me, and I'll put my email right on the bottom. Thanks.